thank you for the opportunity to listen to this discussion. We had the same in Bulgaria, and I recognize myself in all the opinion that I heard. Two examples I want to give you. Someone here said for the parent one and parent two. One of the reasons of the anger of the Bulgarian people was when they understand that Bulgarian administration, without any law, without any decision, without any policy, they started to write in official documents not mother and father, but parent one and parent two. It was the first time that they understand that all the good talks about domestic fight with domestic violence is in fact attack on the traditional family, attack to our nation values, attack to the to normal people. One of the main focuses of this gender propaganda, of course, is children. I want to tell you what campaign, there was a campaign in my country. We had a problem with one foundation, non-governmental organization, which operates with American money. It's called America for Bulgaria. And they funded the campaign. There was a lot of billboards in all the major Bulgarian cities, which showed two men hold hands. And there was a slogan: there is nothing to be afraid of, it's only love. So all the people that I talk, all the people that I meet, they all was very, they're infuriated by this campaign. Because when you say that it is love, you can say anything. You're destroying the society, you're destroying emotion, you're destroying human interactions, human values. So I wish you good luck with this fight, and I'm sure that you will win, All the opinions that I heard here is a strong base for a good resistance. Good luck. Thank you.